Today I come to you all with a regimen video. I asked the question on my Facebook page what you all want to see in 2013, and Crystal, one of my lovely subscribers, hey girl, she stated that she would like to see my regimen and the current products that I'm using. So that is absolutely no problem. And before we get started, if you're asking what's going on with my hair, I just washed my hair and I just twisted it up, so I'm just allowing it to air dry and do its thing. So yeah, that's that. So let's get started. Okay, so first of all, I shampoo my hair once a week. So when shampooing, I deep condition, I wash. That's my wash day. I always shampoo. The shampoo that I'm using is the Carol's Daughter Purifying Shampoo. This is Rosemary Mint. When I first big chopped and started going natural, I was using the Black Vanilla Shampoo by Carol's Daughter. But I've always and only used her shampoos. Not that I have anything against anyone, it's just that her shampoos last me like a whole year. So it's pretty much all that I've used. So this is what I'm using currently. And I had to dilute this because it is kind of thick, but I still like it. So I just make sure I follow up with a conditioner afterwards, and that's what we're getting into next. So after I shampoo my hair, I condition my hair and I deep condition. Basically, there are two different deep conditioners that I use. I am currently using Carol's Daughter the Black Vanilla Moisturizing Hair Smoothie. Oh my goodness, this stuff is so good, and I will do a video on this stuff and do a review if you all want to see. I've actually recorded a video with me using this product. I just haven't uploaded it, so if you want to see that, just comment down below. That's no problem at all. But I'm using her hair smoothie, and it's thebomb.com, so you may want to try that. But another deep conditioner that I use that's more of a staple product of mine would be the Olive Oil Replenishing Pack. This is a 3-pack, and it looks like this. You can buy this in the big bottle too, but I ran out of it, so I just purchased a 3-pack from Target. But this is what it looks like. I use this stuff when I was relaxed, and it does wonders for my hair. I absolutely love it. So if I don't have my Carol's Daughter Black Vanilla Hair Smoothie, of course, this is what I use to do my deep conditions. Love it. And I'll keep the stuff in my hair for like an hour, 2 hours. Like, ain't no telling. Whenever I deep condition, I'm in my own zone and I do whatever I want. So yeah, so that's pretty much it as far as my shampoos and my deep conditions. Okay, so for my regular rinse out conditioner, I use Tresemme Naturals, which looks like this. Tresemme Naturals. I purchased this one from Target, but I believe Kmart may sell it. I don't know. I just found this at Target. This is pretty much the only place that I could find it, but I do think I seen it at Kmart. It's kind of hard to find sometimes. They have all the other Tresemme, but this is what I use for my co-wash, or whenever I just want to rinse out my conditioner and not really leave anything in, I use this. And I love this product, and it gives me really good slip as well. But if I want to leave in my conditioner, the only leave-in that I've ever used would have to be my Giovanni Direct Leave-In, the Weightless Moisture. And I'm about to be out of it, as you can see. Like, I have like this much left. This is what I use for my leave-in. So after I shampoo and condition, I follow up with this and I'll leave this in. I have to have some type of oil, some type of sealant on my hair. So my sealant of choice is my Carol's Daughter, once again, Hair Balm. It's only because I purchased all this stuff in a bundle set that I have so much of it, but I love it. And I use this to seal in my hair after I deep condition. Anytime I spritz any water on my hair, I put this on top of it. Anytime I take my twist loose to put oil on my hands to reduce any frizz, I'm using my Hair Balm. Okay. So next will be moisturizers. Okay, I moisturize my hair every single day. Every night, I spritz it with water and I moisturize it. And by moisturizing, I simply apply my coconut formula. This is the hair milk, replenishing hair milk. And I love this. It's very lightweight. I was using Shea Moisture's Curling Style Milk, and I still like that product, but it's a little bit thicker than this, and I just wanted something a little bit lighter on my hair, and I found that this is is light. It has coconut milk and kerosene in it. And I like it. It does the job. But on top of this, of course, I always apply my hair balm by Carol's Daughter. And I just have to put something on top to seal in the moisture. So this is my moisturizing combo right now. These three products. So water, my hair balm, and my hair milk by Palmer's. So yeah, that's pretty much all that I use. I moisturize my hair every single day, every night before I go to bed. Whether I'm putting it back in twist or whether I'm just going to put a satin cap on top of it. Either way, I'm going to spritz it with some water and I'm going to put some moisturizer or some oil on top of it. So yeah. I've really been using just two products for styling. I've been using Carol's Daughter's Healthy Hair Butter to style. And this product is so moisturizing and it has like oils in it that I really don't even have to put an oil on top or underneath this. Like I can just use this and my hair will be moisturized for days. Like really, it really will. It smells kind of, I don't know what this is. I don't know if this is like minty or... But this is the Healthy Hair Butter. This is the Protective Cream Hair Dress. And it is a creamy feeling. It's really smooth and it's really moisturizing. Like I said, I don't have to put any oil or anything on top of this because it does the job. So that's what I use for twisting my hair. But recently, I have been using Shea Moisture's Curl Enhancing Smoothie. That's what I just twisted my hair with today. And when I tell you... to turn on the camera on this one, like I really had to turn on the camera and record and show you all my curls and my twists when I was doing this, because it really enhances my curls. Like even if I don't have any twist, like any definition for my twist out, this, it just keeps my hair curly. Like it looks like a curly fro. Like it just it curls my hair. So I love how each gel that I've used since I've been natural is my Eco Styler gel, the olive oil kind. This is the only kind that I use. Whenever I apply gel, I always spritz my hair with water and put a moisturizer on top. My coconut moisturizer by Palmer's. I put that on top and then I put a little bit of gel on top of that. I use this to like slick my edges back, or you know, slick my neck back, whatever I want to do. I'll use this, but this is the only gel that I use. So there you all have it. That's my products that I'm using. That's pretty much my regimen. So I just shampoo once a week, and throughout the week I keep my hair moisturized, especially with my hair being colored. It's so important that my hair is never dry, that it's moisturized as much as possible. And that's pretty much all that I do. And I sleep with a satin bonnet at night, and that's it. So yeah, so I hope that was helpful for you all. Definitely try these products out and I hope they work for you. If you have any questions, any other comments down below, please leave the comments and I will be happy to get back to you and assist you as best as I know how. So again, thank you all so much for watching and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!